It's Baba, it's Axel, it's 20's partner Schalz, and it's not the third attempt, it's the first one. We want to add to our basic movement a curved crossover step. Works like this. Set in, bring her back in the basic movement. What do? I combine three techniques here. First my crossover steps, of course, and then my mambo steps and my lean styling. I put all of them into each other. It goes like this. I start with a curve. And now comes my touch step. And while I touch step, I rotate my body. Lady feels my rotation and is doing the same. Now, I'm still doing a crossover step here front. She's doing a crossover step backwards. And a step touch again with the same rotation. She feels it. She follows. And we have nice curved crossover steps here. I settle down and bring her back in the basic movement. While I'm doing that, I drag her with me. Yes, excellent. So, this is how it works. I curve, touch step with the curve, touch step with the curve, and settle down, bring her back. And then we're there. On the other side. Here I curve, 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 and down,